I was in India and I was working as a corporate underwriter there. I realized that my passion and my interest is somewhere else. So being a mechanical engineer and a keen learner, I wanted to expand my horizon of knowledge and include petroleum engineering related skill sets.
I graduated from Gubkin Russian State University of Oil and Gas. I was very interested in unconventional resources and how to explore them. So I decided to continue my education in Alberta, the oil and gas province.
The Bachelor of Applied Petroleum Technology Engineering program not just prepared me for my current position, but for actually my time here in Canada, because when I was doing my master's in Dubai, I always knew about the BAPIT program, and that's when I transferred, because I knew that it could offer me a little more than what a master's program could offer me.
Consider their strong background in geology and petroleum subjects, you notice that these students are able to support and be involved in our international reservoir studies.
The program is definitely structured in a very good way because it introduces you to each stream of petroleum engineering. The basic courses that we all are supposed to do during the first couple of semesters gave me a good idea of how a well works and what we need to do, and prepared me in a very good way.
The combination of these technical excellence, the software proficiency, and being exposed to most recent problems of industry, it helps the BAPIT graduates who require minimal training when they start their career.
I believe that practicum is an essential part of this program. It gives you an opportunity to get real experience.
I've known this program for 3 years and had this opportunity to observe the students' participation and interaction in the class. I'm pleased to recommend BAPIT graduates to any oil and gas industry.